Dynamics is grateful for your work.
Mind spreading the video to anything we know? Sabrina, what's wrong? Do you really believe I was mad at you?
You are winning this battle. Keep fighting, Pilot. I am two down. Keep it going, Pilot. Pilot, you almost have your Titan.
I'm not bad. Oh my god. Is she talking about me?
Well done, Pilot.
Oh damn. I thought she was with her dream dress. I'm like, what? Yo, Pierre, can you go put my video on anime, please? Ooh, I am on your ass, Titan.
Impressive move. Finish the job.
What do you want? What's it called? Critical damage. Rope here, can you put this video, like, sense, like, share it with anyone? Let every other people watch it too. You fat fuck, you don't need this shit. Oh shit. Pink Titan, you fat. Grrr. Sabrina. I'm gonna get your koala bear.
That Titan has been defeated. Well,
yes.
We are winning, but not by much, pilot. Focus, fight, and win.
Is that gonna make you happy? Is that gonna make you happy? More happy than you were. Is that gonna make you like legit happy? I get this water there. Do you want to call it? It's just on fire. Here, I'll call you later. No, you say you're fine. You say you're fine, but not. What's wrong?
For instance, what's wrong with you?
Very nice. How many times do you keep on acknowledging that I don't know?
Impressive streak.
How many times do you keep on acknowledging that I don't know you? I swear, I'm gonna go Arnold Schwarzenegger on your ass. Yes. Talk to me. Talk to me.
to me!
Talking about rainbows.
What do you think about rainbows?
Rainbows. Yes, what do you think about rainbows? You're gonna be on later? Sabrina. You're gonna be on later?
On later, what do you mean?
Well, cause I'm gonna call back later. Because I'm gonna call back later.
I don't know if I can be on later, but I can try.
Alright. Alright, just text me when you're gonna be on, and I'll call. Alright. Or roleplay?
Roleplay, yeah.
Alright. I got you. Alright, bye, Bri. Love you.
Bye.
Be better. Alright, Pierre, it's just me and you, buddy. Alright, give me a minute, Pierre. Alright, Pierre, you ready to go kill these fuckers? Speed is key, you're right. Yeah, Pierre, it's Total War, you know it, bruh. Better get this shit. Watch this. This is how you get the most kills. All you gotta do is wait. See, look at that. He ran right past back. Ah! He got me, he got me. I'll let him out.
Fighting.
first. Well, I got my Titan right now, so what's up? I am good. At least I think so. I'm not gonna lie, I like how I did that. I just swung and punched him in the face. Admit it, that was nice. Admit it, that was nice.
Thank you.
shit! Oh my god. It's called Titanfall. Ah, damn it. Yeah, this is called Titanfall because it's part 2 of your original. But it's... A Titan turret is only a turret that attacks Titan. This specifically meant
stand
for
by for Titanfall.
And this is my Titan. Yeah, that is a pool of blood. Wow, I was the only one. No, me and only me and another person was alive. You like my calling card? Look. This is my calling card right here. See how it says what the fuck? Then you can also have like ones like these or this. I specifically like this one. That's like my favorite calling card. Like, the lady's name is Rogue. Well, it is a girl. That's her right there. She's really a human, but her body's like mostly prosthetic. So that's why she looks like that. The way she got like that was because there was like an explosion, and half her body was gone. Well, most of her body was gone, so they replaced it. Yeah, she's my favorite like girl gamer ever. Like legit. Yeah. I see it. She will die, I'll tell you that. My favorite game is Grand Theft Auto and Titanfall, and if not those both, then Dying Light. Dying Light's my number one. The reason I like Dying Light more is because like it's like an open world zombie game, and there's not many games like that. And it's like really fun, cause, like, you know, the parkour and everything. Because in that game you can do parkour. You can't even do parkour in Grand Theft Auto, that's just sad. But if I had to say my number 1, 2, and 3, it would be Dying Light, Titanfall, and Grand Theft Auto.
Look, pilot! We are winning, but not by much, pilot. Focus, fight, and win.
I'll tell you one thing, be sure to tell them to meet Nintendo. They get knocked the fuck out.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Damn it, come on, grappling hook. Oh, I'm sorry, I was waiting for my grappling hook to like work. Because you move more faster with a pistol, and not only that, but my accuracy, believe it or not, is way more better with a pistol. Not only that, but you know, the type of killer I am, I'm a trickster type killer. So you know, I use pistols and melee. And not only that, but also do graphics at the time as well, so I'd like to put that to use. Because as you can see, I use the grappling hook to get around with it. Nah, he actually had it, and he used to get 0 points every time he faced each other. He's nice. He is really ass in Titanfall, trust me. Every time we used to play together, I used to have like 30 points on him, and he'd have like probably like 5 or 6. He couldn't get used to controls. However, if he did get used to it, he probably could be good. the reason I use the pistol is because it's so strong, like in combat.
We are barely winning this battle, pilot. Concentrate and finish this.
The reason that Titanfall is better than Call of Duty is that the rounds are more longer and the maps are more bigger. The Call of Duty maps are smaller. Yeah, that grappling hook is lazy, right? Watch this, watch how I kill people with the grappling hook. Well, it's like, I only use my pistol, my fist, and the grappling hook, but I'm gonna show you. Like, what I mean, like when I say why it's better, I'm gonna show you right now. Let me find somebody. My Titan barely lasts because this right here, this is the very first Titan that you use. And this is the Legion, or no, this is Northstar. He uses a sword, but he's very weak because, you know, he has less armor. This Titan right here has the most armor, and this Titan right here has, like, the second most armor. The Titan I'm using has only power. He doesn't have that much armor. I only have like 2 explosives. The reason I'm not speaking is that I don't know. My bad. I'd speak, I just don't really know what to say. I know I am leaving in a bit though, because I'm gonna go to bed. I'm tired. Tired. Or I might just do the roleplay and call Sabrina, which is my, by the way, your daughter.
Keep fighting, pilot.
Got him before he could go.
barely winning this battle, pilot. Concentrate and finish this.
Same. I'm tired of this shit.
Take that Titan
out. Shit.
Your Titan is ready.
Good night.